Welcome to BPM classes. I am Dr. BP Mittal. I am discussing AITS 6 chemistry paper conducted by BPM classes. Question number 1 is about basicity of the given compounds, and the compound 1 seems to be most basic as it has 2 degree nitrogen atom and which is sp3 hybridized having localized lone pair, and after that it should be 4th which is having an electronegative atom oxygen, so it should be less basic than first, and after that it should be pyridine followed by pyrrole. So the answer should be B. Question number 3, which is based on molecular orbital theory of diatomic compounds. So in option C, it is C2 plus, which is having in the valence shell 5 plus 6, 11 electrons, so it should be having fractional bond order and should be paramagnetic in nature. Question number 7, it is about chirality of the complexes given to us. In option A, ruthenium tris bipyridyl cation is given to us, and it is a trichelate compound, and the trichelate compounds are chiral in nature as they do not have any plane of symmetry or center of symmetry, while in other options the compound like given in B has a plane of symmetry, compound C also has a plane of symmetry, so only option A is. Question number 9, it is based on leaving group ability in nucleophilic substitution reactions. So amongst the given compounds, the OSO2CF3- should be the best leaving group, as the leaving groups which are weakest bases are the best leaving groups. And after that it should be OTS- followed by H2O, then F- and then OH-. So this order is given in option C, it should be the answer. Question number 10, it is based on oxygen formation by carbohydrates, and the carbohydrates which are having alpha hydroxycarbonyl groups in the terminal positions can form oxygens. So compound first, third and fourth can form oxygens, but compound second cannot form oxygens.